Hello, so here we can calculate the appropriate regression model using a TI-83 graphing calculator, and we get that our linear model then of the data is given by...